So good morning, welcome to Bromham. This is the 2023 Bromham Classic Car Run and Show. We're just meeting up at the mill in Bromham here for some refreshment and a driver briefing before we head out on the road. There's about 42 cars taking part in the run this year, so we'll have a quick look around the car park in a moment and join you shortly when we're on the road. Cheers.
Sports car to some real classics. I'm not going to point them out because we'll get to the point where you've got to vote for your favourite car later on. I'll be standing at the
heavens might open, and what's the verdict?
It's going to rain. It's definitely going to rain.
Roof or no roof?
Yeah, we're going topless. We're going to risk it for a biscuit.
Feeling, Rob?
Fine.
Anything you want to say on camera?
It's not good.
Yeah. The big end.
It's not good.
Side that's highlighted was
caution, easy to miss. We missed it.
It was easy to miss the easy to miss warning.
But we're trying to, we're cheating and trying to find our way.
I'm just going to retrace our steps, mate, until we find a turning there.
So we've made it to the Giddy Goat, halfway point on the rally. Just here now. Quick toilet break and we'll carry on the journey. There's the car just behind me. So see you at the other end. Only one deviation so far off route from Kian. He's doing a good job. Boating slip. So we've made it back to Bromham to the showground. Cars are all arriving after the 48-mile run. Been really good, nice weather. Wasn't wet in the end, which was always good. So just having a look round, waiting for the family to arrive and enjoy the afternoon show.
Where it's like 360 back.